Sisters and brothers, at the outset, let me compliment Rumba Foundation for working exclusively for the uplift of widows and their children. As there are several million widows worldwide, there is a need not only for more such charitable organizations, but also increased focus on their welfare by the governments and also by the society. Widowhood is probably the most tragic phase in a person's life, be it of men or women. Of course, men, as they have some economic empowerment, they will be able to bear it to some extent. Unfortunately, it causes greater distress among women for a variety of reasons. Depending on the socio-economic cultural modes and norms of the country they hail from. In India too, widows are a highly marginalized and neglected section and face discrimination